Hi, everybody. It's Tony Traguardo here from the Port Washington Public Library with another episode of Digital Diaries. On this YouTube program, I talk about some of the fun, cool things that you can find on the digital databases that are available through the Port Washington Library or in general on the internet. And that's what I'm going to focus on today, something that I've been exploring for the last couple of years and thoroughly enjoying. And that is archive.org. And archive.org literally archives millions and millions of things, from books to music to television shows to movies. And I'm going to have fun looking at the television section of internet, of the Internet Archive on archive.org. So let's jump to it right now, and I'll show you how to find a couple of very interesting things on archive.org. Now, as I mentioned, there's so much great stuff to be found on archive.org, but we are going to focus today on a couple of things you can find in the video section. So I'm going to go to video, and there's a drop-down menu, and on the right side, I may be obscuring it a little bit, there's an option for television. So I'm going to click on that option, and we're going to go to the television list. It tells you right here, this is a collection of items recorded from television, including commercials, old television shows, government proceedings, and much more. Importantly, there is a search box, and that's what we're going to look at. We've gone into the search box, and I'm going to type in Saturday Night Live. That's right, Saturday Night Live. You can't find them on YouTube, and a lot of people always say, there were some great things in Saturday Night Live, especially those early years. I can't find them on YouTube. No, because you're not allowed to put Saturday Night Live clips on YouTube. But here's a secret. I've clicked enter, and I'm waiting for archive.org to give me the results. Lo and behold, Saturday Night Live has yielded some amazing results. If I click on title in the sort by section, first what happens is I come up with a list of all of those tremendous best ofs that Saturday Night Live issued over the years, and then begins Saturday Night Live, S01 for season one, episode one, George Carlin. And you literally have hundreds and hundreds of episodes of Saturday Night Live. You see it fetching more results that you can enjoy here on archive.org. So that is one very, very cool set of items that can be found here on archive.org. Going to go back to the top, click video again, and get myself back into that drop down for television. I'm just doing this so you get used to that process, that drop down and into television. Once I'm in television, I'm going to scroll down a little bit. And this time around, I'm going to scroll until I bump into One Step Beyond the Complete Series. This was a brilliant, brilliant television show. And again, here is a list of nearly all of the episodes that aired on One Step Beyond. Fantastic show, little bit part thriller, part science fiction. But again, you can find all of it here on archive.org. So again, for those of you who like your comedy, there's your Saturday Night Live. And this is all, there it is, all 96 episodes of the classic show, One Step Beyond. And again, the thing is, some of these will differ in quality. But one nice thing, too, is if you have Chromecast, Google Chromecast, you can actually cast many things that can be found on archive.org right to your Chromecast from within the video's screen. On the bottom, there is the Chromecast icon. And you can Chromecast a lot of the shows. So I'm going to click on video, click on television, and I am going to type in the word commercials. I'm sending you down a rabbit hole, my friends. Here we go. Typing in commercials, there are dozens and dozens and dozens and dozens of responses. Commercials are not as protected as television shows are. Many television shows you can't upload directly to YouTube or up to internet archive.org. because of the copyrights. But commercials, not a problem. And this is really wild. You've got Cartoon Network commercials, 1950s shampoo commercials right there, cigarette commercials, Philip Morris, classical commercials, alphabetical listings, S through Y. And it is really amazing. Toy commercials, commercials number 14, toys. And these are uploaders who focus on certain areas. This person focuses on commercials. He's got commercials, you know, 1 through 30 or so in his classifications. Number 14 is toys. So if you want to just flash back, have some fun, here it is. Commercials number 20 is toys. Commercials number 16, dolls specifically. Commercials category 25, cameras. So you can really have fun on archive.org. It's different than YouTube. You type in the word commercials and you get thousands and thousands of responses, but you don't get them quite you know, as well organized as this. The only thing I would say is if you notice, there is an option here for you to show things either in this format, which gives you more like icons that will come up, which to me is a little bit more difficult to navigate. It's great because you get to see coming attractions, but not as easy to navigate as when you do things in a list format, like the little list icon shows you. So these are some fun ways to get around archive.org and check out really cool commercials, whether you sat and watched TV in primetime TV, daytime TV, or Saturday morning cartoons. You will find something to love in that commercial section. One Step Beyond for a little bit of sci-fi. And of course, Saturday Night Live. So hope you've had fun on the Internet Archive. And I hope that you will go and visit. And also that you will visit the Port Washington Public Library's YouTube channel to check out more stuff. Please subscribe. We'd love to have as many subscribers as we can. And check out all the other great videos that are available. Okay, I'm Tony Traguardo. Thanks for joining me for this episode of Digital Diaries. See you soon.